wanted to make this video because I didn't have a chance to make one yesterday. And just say happy 4th of July to everyone. I hope you guys had a great day spending it with family and friends. Or whatever it is that you do on 4th of July. Me and my family normally go and spend 3 or 4 days with our extended family members in another town, and we normally do a bunch of fun games and stuff, but this year we couldn't afford to make the trip to go and see them, so we ended up having our own little get together, our own little party, this year here at our home. We had our family, our friends, we did an egg toss, a water balloon toss, and we swam most of the day, which is why I am very, very sunburned on my shoulders, and my face under my makeup, which I tried to cover, so that's why you probably can't see it, but that is why I am sunburned, and sunburned so badly. But I spent most of the day with all my friends, and, well, all my friends being like the two friends that I actually have. but it was so much fun. I really enjoyed having them in the same room at the same time with me, and I really enjoyed getting to have that interaction with my two friends and being able to see them. So they are more than friends, they're more like family to me. So I love you too. Y'all know who you are. but anyhow, thank you. Anyway, I was just wanting to make a video and tell y'all happy 4th of July, even though I didn't have a chance to make it yesterday. Anyway, I'm sorry, I keep getting distracted. This car ahead of me is not using their turn signals. Anyway, but if there's anything that you guys do on the 4th of July that's a tradition, it'd be really cool to kind of see in the comments what that is. But that's what we normally do. We normally go out of town and we do all these competitions and then crown like who has the best group of family members within the family. I guess if that makes sense. It's really hard to explain how we do it, but it's really fun, and it's great, great quality time with family. And ooh! But like I said, unfortunately this year we could not make it there. We kind of substituted it this year with our closest friends and just the family that we have here, and it was just as special and just as fun, and especially when we ended the night going to watch fireworks and singing songs and you know, just enjoying being together as friends, and they like it's just such a great time. Like, the two of them just make my heart so happy, and that the fact that I got to spend most of my day with all of them yesterday, I can't explain. Words can't explain how happy I was, I am, to have the people in my life that I have in my life. Especially when it comes to holidays like that, where I can call them up and be like, hey, you know, come on over, let's do this. And they'll be like, all right. And they're there in an instant. And it's really cool to have that type of friendship, because I've never had that type of friendship before. So anyway, that's a, hey, Millie. Anyway, I think that's pretty much all for this video. I just wanted to say happy 4th of July, even though it was yesterday and I couldn't make a video yesterday. But I had time now and I figured why not. So yeah, that's what I did. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I'm sorry Millie's in the way. She's like right there in front of me. If you liked it, like, comment, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.